the fuck? Now I can open it. I pulled it before. What? I don't like that. Ah, now okay, now become Silent Hill. Safe.
Something about this place gives me the creeps.
Slash the mirrors because this thing was the mirrors. So let's go. Quickly. Okay, clear. Toilet screen, eh? Διάβασα. Δεν έχει να κάνει κάτι άλλο, πρέπει να κάνει κάτι άλλο. Let's see what's in here. What the fuck? Open a Bible. A Ouija board. That's not good. That's not good. That's not a good sign.
Erica, I hope you are the one to find this, my daughter. I have had.
Bend the bed. Oof! Fuck!
Christ, that was horrific!
That is a save, Lisa, Paracarlo.
A wooden statue piece carved and decorated.
Oh, good.
Ah!
Maybe I combine it with this one?
Yeah.
Ah, spin disc.
Ice?
Okay. I will save my progress here. Not that it does any difference, because if you're dead, you're dead. I did it! Oof! What's that? Lovecraft! Here's Lovecraft! Okay. I did it! Thanks God! So. Maybe this is the key set to the apartments that we've found. What?
What the?
What?
It's a dark room.
Yep, this is a dark room. Do you see all the shadows? The ground. That's some paranormal events. Caught in camera. Here, look at these pictures. Oh my god. That's creepy as hell. Let's go. I don't like that. Okay. Another bathroom. I believe we've been here. No. No. Let me say that the whole place is haunted. Yep, I believe the whole place is haunted. I don't know why he's scared.
Bad omen.
Okay. Now he's calm.
What a relief.
Yes, Sarah Rockin. We open?
Saved.
We saved. Let's open it just for the video.
Mr. Farber, is that you there?
Okay.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
What?
What the fuck? This is scarier than the first one.
Oh, this is for yeah.
Huh? What?
Oh sh!
What the fuck? Jessica! What scared the shit out of me? The apartments where we found the whole here. Yes.
No way.
Ah, okay. Sounds okay. Sounds clear. The key anymore, okay. Here goes the Lovecraft key. Okay. Sounds clear. What?
Hello?
Hello?
Is anyone there?
I hope not. Let's hope not. Yep. Most of the American apartments is that way.
I hope nobody minds whether I take a peek inside.
The only thing we have. So we must find another key. Πρέπει να βρούμε κάποια πράγματα να κάνουμε αυτά που έλεγε. What the fuck? Θα ταΐσω. Ναι. Θα πάρω το κόλλιο, το πάρω. Okay. Yep. Another one. Okay. Blue's Labyrinth. An elephant. Ghost, monster, demon, my own insanity. She needs to leave this place, in my home, inside the walls, all over the entire building. Wherever I go, the photographs, they can't be real. Is it me? Where is Simon? Cannot get any more, there is something underground. Okay. Probably she drove herself insane. Ah, keys! But I cannot take any more, anything. What is this, Ruby's house? Huh? What? Didn't find anything, guys. I searched for something.
Can't take any key?
No! Ah!
Ah, it's a note.
Of the key, okay. The ones on the right hand column are old keys. I only keep them just in case. The color metal keys are for the security door to the shop and the locks. The square gold keys and the black plastic keys are all of the, for the devices and up. Okay. The round and triangle silver keys are the copies you made for the old display cases. The round green plastic keys for your motorcycle and the red plastic keys for the safe. The small cold keys for the little box with your mother think. The other three are for the storage rooms and the warehouse where we keep the lots. The ones on the right hit on the right and you're laying a platahole.
Yes.
Good.
Okay. Go. Okay. Well, I have color investigation. Cool jackets, yes there are. That's true. What? Maybe I will find something, I don't know. Να βρω κάτι εδώ. Δεύτερο μπάθρουμ που βρήκα.
Ένα μπάθρουμ θα βρεις από κάτι εδώ. Α, μπάθρουμ.
Thank you. Ah, a key. A small sized key. Okay, this is for the bathroom. I got it. This is for the bathroom. Pizza! Nice house.
Better than the other ones.
Eh?
Better than the other one.
Cannot?
Better than the other ones. So.
Okay. Nothing. Let's go. Let's go and open the little locket in the bathroom that we found earlier. First one, I believe it was the first one. Yep. Use maybe? Ah, alright. Ah, okay. We found something. So what do we have so far? Bottle of illuminol, hydrogen peroxide. Okay. And what else do we need? Some other stuff. No.
What a relief. Silence at last.
Κοίτα στο άλλο.
Δεν είχαμε πάει πάνω για το άλλο.
Εγώ στο developer μου ήθελα να πάω. Okay. Κέρδισε. And now, what? Ah!
Same
time. Δεν πρέπει να βάλω κάτι μέσα.
Θα
πρέπει
να
Πού είναι ρε? Ah, okay, no, we start. No. Esta que bonita espera de salud, ¿verdad? Άνοιξε μου. Τώρα σε 25 θερόλεπτα. Και πώς θα το βρούμε αυτό τώρα. Δεν κατάλαβα τίποτα.
Ανάντησε το άλφα.
Ναι, στο 225. Και μετά. Και τον πει. Και μετά λέει γινούνται κουλός A and B στο 295, δηλαδή. Δεν κατάλαβα τι λέει. Τι 295, αφού... Δεν κατάλαβα τι λέει.
Ναι, καλά το κάναμε. Περίμενε.
Έμπτυσε το 100. Ε?
Ωραία.
Θα δοκιμάσουμε, μπάσκετ. Όχι, λέω, το κάνουμε καλά.
Έχεις το
α
225.
Και τον B. Όχι το. Το α 225. Ανέντε, εγώ έτου κάνει stuff. Οκ, I know how to carry this stuff. With this one. Use. Okay, we did it. And what did we did? Spray battlefield with the... Okay. Alrighty. Πώς μου τα σέβα, αλλιώς. Στο block 4 μάλλον. Block 4, I assume. Have a lot of keys.
Oh! Hurry, get away from this mess. That's a good hiding place.
I must hide.
Hide in there. Under that table.
Christ, that was horrific.
Geez. Ghost. Fuck off. Τέσσερα. Ε? Ναι. I have all these cues. Keys. Είναι εννοείται.
Climb the passage between the first and the floor and look at the window.
The first and the second floor?
Yeah.
Second floor, να κάνω.
Between the first and the second floor,
thanks, sir. Between the first and the second floor, είπες. Mm-hmm. What? Ah, okay.
Lamar, I hope the dog.
Nya, mi den nya petria tesera. Petria tesera. Χρειαστούμε λογικά αυτό, ε. Δεν είναι 3-4.
Καλό.
Όχι. Το πήρα τον πρόκειτο αυτό. So, let's go again. Ε. Ε. Οκ. Okay. Τι κάνουμε. Ρωτώ να τελειώνουμε για να μην ψάχνουμε κάτι, καταλαβες. Μα τι ξέρω πάμε. Τελειώνουμε. Ε. Κάτω. Oh, what the fuck? Όχι, βέβαια, of course not. Πώς θα πούμε μέσα, αφού είναι πλημμυρισμένα. What the fuck is going on here? Wait in order to become normal again. No! full of water. No, it's not a spool of water. What the fuck? Hallucination. Can open it. I pulled it before. What? I don't like that. Ah, now okay, now become Silent Hill.
Good. Time to play detective.
I like stuff like that. Okay.
It had something in here. No. Okay. Follow the blood. Ah! Κάνε να save, μήπως είναι να ζυχάσουμε. Α, δεν μπορώ να κάνω save. Να βρω τίποτα, ή απλά ακολουθώ το μονοπάτι. Να μας χάει.
Δεν σε είδαμε, δεν προλάβαμε.
Go outside or not? Ωραία, και έφτασε, δεν πάει άλλο.
Έχει πόρτα.
Δεν έχει πόρτα, πού δίνεις πόρτα, δεν μπορώ να ανοίξω.
Δεν μπορώ να κάνω κάτι.
Εδώ με ακολούθησαν αυτά, αλλά με οδήγησαν, αλλά δεν μπορώ να πάω. It's not the stores I'm looking for. You must have safe. You must have been safe. Λοιπόν, θα πρέπει να φύγω, έτσι, από εδώ. Δεν θυμάμαι και πώς ήταν.
Δεξιά.
Ah! άδρος κουλός. Ah! I must go, probably must go to the door that the...
Let's see what's actually there.
Yep. Okay, let's see.
Oh, fucking hell. God damn it.
Oh, creepy.
Committed suicide, after all. That's it? Did we do it yet? Do it.
There was father.
That's even unlocked.
I don't even want to think about what must have happened in his final moments as he was hanging from that noose with the bloody music box on the table next to him. I don't want to think about it, but somehow, very deep within me, I know the song was playing throughout his agony, stalking him to the very frontier between life
He's
and
creepy.
Death.
He's
smiling.
God. At least we had found the music box, and we knew where it came from. Le Grand Amesburg Auction, it said, on the list of product lots, alongside an address. According to Husha, things had improved after returning the box to Faba. So by returning it to its owner, perhaps we might be able to solve all this. It sounded unlikely, but considering my hallucinations, the things we found at the antique shop, and Mr. Faber's terrible end, if it could all come to some good, we had to try it. Isolated far from the world, in a holiday manor that must be about 100 years old, the lady who owned the sinister box awaited us.
And that's the third
my
chapter.
Little Ariadne read the engraving on the inside of the cover. Good. All for her, then.
I can't imagine an elderly woman living here. Some of the people from my group therapy, yes, perhaps, but an elderly woman approaching the age of 90?
I don't know.
And probably there's
the owner had sold most of her furniture, but that she still lived here.
In an old mansion, yeah.
Mr. Grant?
No? Ooh.
This place gives me the creeps.
You and me both.
Hello? Are you Miss Le Grant? Ariadne Le Grant?
Amesburg.
Pardon me?
Le Grant Amesburg. It's hyphenated.
Oh, well, my name is Daniel Neuer, and I work for a publishing firm. Through a series of chance occurrences, I found something I believe is yours. It seems crazy, but when you listen to it...
That's its box?
No, I think it belongs to you. On the cover, it says...
I wasn't speaking to you. Thank you for bringing it back, Mr. Neuer. Have you listened to it?
No, I don't want to.
Yes.
Ah, yes,
he
the first
has
chapter.
Listened to it.
Whew.
What a relief. That same night.
Thanks for giving me a place to stay. I think the walls would come closing in on me if I were alone.
It's no trouble, Dan. You're going to be paying for any pizza, though.
Of course. You can sleep in your bed. I'll stay here on the couch.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Have a good rest, Sir Daniel.
You too. Hey, Lydia?
Uh-oh. I don't like that. This...
Daniel, are you alright?
I think so.
That had not been a nightmare. I was awake. For certain. It was... a hallucination. A hallucination like... like those described by Faber in his letter, shortly before hanging himself from a beam in his office. A hallucination. or something worse. Much worse. Had it done any good to return the music box to its owner?
No, I don't think so.
But his whereabouts were still unknown, and his trail seemed to have gone cold as the days passed by. Perhaps in his office, somewhere in his papers. Among the documents he was researching while delving into the box's origins. Maybe there would be some clue in there as to where he had gone or what he had done. Something that would help us to follow his footsteps. I had to find Sebastian Husher, but this time, my life depended on it.
And now that's the third chapter. We must find Sebastian. Okay. A Twisted Trail, episode 3. Okay. Okay. It was nice. Okay, so guys, this was the second chapter of Song of Coron. It was a little bit more difficult than the first one. I believe the first one was a lot easier than this one. And this one was too long.
A lot of investigation.
Okay, it was nice. I really liked it. It was it had the Lovecraftian atmosphere here, and I liked the key with the Dagon. Not the Dagon, the
Cthulhu.
The Cthulhu. It was a great job. But it had a lot of things to do, a lot of investigation. The map was a lot bigger than the first one. Okay, you had to go to the apartments, go back.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think that's the beauty of this.
That's the beauty of this game. Yes, I liked it very much. I enjoyed it, even if we lost several times. it's more difficult than you think. we will play the third chapter. I'm very interested to see what the third chapter will be about. Okay. We would like to thank you all for watching. Again, thank the developers very much for providing us with the complete edition. We really appreciate it. And we're gonna play the full game, the full chapter, all the chapters. Subscribe, like, and share. Please leave a comment if you liked it. Have a nice holiday night. Να έχετε ένα καλό στοιχειωμένο βράδυ. Α, bye-bye.
Bye.